Okay, and it's time for the first fight, and we've got a real barnstormer for you to start the evening off. And let me introduce our first participant. Ollie Lefthook Lawton was so amazingly confident about his chances of victory tonight that he's been on holiday while we've been doing the filming. Ollie's going to swan back in, come into the ring, and take on one of our most experienced fighters in Kev, Feel the Burn Hearn. But let me tell you, Ollie loves a tear-up. We could have this fight in a phone booth. He just loves to stand there and rip in with those hooks. Ollie, good luck to you, mate, and let's cheer the boy in on the ring. It's his first time in the Rumble. It's going to be superb. I'm here to introduce Kev Feel the Burn Hearn, a superb fighter who's had a bit of a layoff but is coming to rumble with us again. The reason he had a layoff, we couldn't find anyone to fight him. He's such a vicious fighter and he don't do a lot of talking, but man, he does a lot of punching. I can't wait to see this bout up against Ollie Lefthook Lawton. It's going to be superb. Don't blink, because these guys are going to go at it. They don't need a big ring. They need a very small space. It's non-stop hooking and punching all the way from these guys. And let's give Kev Feel the Burn Hearn a big cheer on the way in. Let's go, guys.
Come on! Yeah.